Good morning, students. Welcome back to our online class of social studies. As you know that we are doing unit 1, which is a family wedding and a new house. In previous lecture, we had discussed about a family, relations and about a family wedding. Today our topic is a map of Pakistan. Pakistan is located in Southern Asia. What does map tell us? It tells us about the location of places. Pakistan has 5 provinces: Punjab, Sindh, Balochistan, Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, and Gilgit-Baltistan. Here we have a map of Pakistan. Let's have a look of locations of provinces on the map of Pakistan. Balochistan, Sindh, Punjab, Gilgit-Baltistan, and Khyber Pakhtunkhwa. Each province has its own capital city, which is considered as the main city of the respective province. Do you know the capital city of Pakistan? It's Islamabad. Capital city of Punjab is Lahore. Capital city of Sindh is Karachi. Capital city of Khyber Pakhtunkhwa is Peshawar. Capital city of Balochistan is Quetta. And capital city of Gilgit-Baltistan is Gilgit. Now at your end, what you have to do is look at the page number 3 of your skill book. There you have to label the capital city of each province. Thank you. See you next time. Stay safe.